Oh God.
Short kid.
Balls? No, I just don't want to.
Well, you're too small for me. I don't know. Why?
Just what I thought.
I'm embarrassed of being called gay when I'm not.
You're embarrassed of being yourself.
Dude, whoever said I was gay?
I mean, you're obviously not straight.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm sorry?
You're an anime.
Yeah.
What book are you reading?
One of my favorite books.
That's good.
It's fantastic.
How long have you been reading?
For a while. Do you like this part? Look, as fantastic as this conversation is, can I just get back to my book, please? Thank you.
Welcome to English 9, writing for stage and screen. Find a seat anywhere, get to know the person you sit next to, ask them some questions, get to know them. Also take out a sheet of paper and a pen or pencil. We're gonna do some quick writes today.
Hey, so what's this class?
It's like making films or something like that.
I'm sorry, what?
It's like making films.
So are you telling me this is like a film class?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask you a quick question. You're going to do a quick write. I'm going to give you 2 minutes. Here's your question. What is identity?